One day, for many days, there will be a law enforcement only for colored employees only. Law enforcement is changing. It's being destructed, and it's going to be an all-black organization, an immigrant and alien-based organization.